The hook grip is one that's often used with, say, pull-ups. With the hook grip, you'll take an overhand grip, and as you grip the bar, you'll actually tuck your thumb underneath your index finger and second finger, just like so, so that you have added security when performing the exercise. And that's the hook grip.